Eloqua's Form Spam Protection feature is a proactive and preventative solution that looks to address and minimize spam, as well as limit form submissions from unverified sources. The purpose of this feature is to aid Eloqua users in combating potentially malicious spam bots or individuals. To enable the feature in your very own Eloqua form, first start by open an existing form in the design editor or create a new one. Select the gear icon to access additional settings. Enable the spam protection option as it is disabled by default, and remember to click save. If you are enabling the spam protection feature for a blind form submit link that has already been created in an email, be sure to resave existing emails, otherwise all form submissions will be marked as spam. The reason why this must be done is to update the blind form submit link to support the form spam protection feature. If the form spam protection feature has been enabled for an existing external form, you must replace the HTML for the existing form on the external webpage with the updated HTML, otherwise all submissions will also be marked as spam. The form spam protection feature has several functionality aspects that help in achieving its goals. The feature can be enabled on an individual per form basis. In addition to this, as a catch-all, whenever users complete a form, their submission will always return a success message so as not to alert that the submission was marked as spam. Spam submissions are also captured separately from valid form submissions, and spam submissions will not create new context in Eloqua. Additional elements that help in the actual combating of spam, which we'll be diving deeper into, include timestamp validation, a honeypot field, as well as authenticity hashing. When the form is loaded, a timestamp validation token will be automatically generated. If the token decryption fails or falls outside of the designated threshold, the submission will be marked as spam. This targets spam bots that automatically paste inputs into our users' forms and auto-submit set forms. A hidden honeypot is also included in spam-protected forms, which is generated through an algorithm upon saving the form. Honeypots are common security mechanisms that help in detecting spam bots, as users cannot visibly see the honeypot field on the actual form. This implies that if during submission the honeypot field fails validation, the submission will be marked as spam. When completing form submissions directly through our URL, in essence, blind form submissions via email, all blind form submission links will contain an authenticity hash in the URL that will be validated at submission. If the validation of the authenticity hash fails, the submission will be marked as spam. This implies that if a URL is changed when submitting a form, the submission will be marked as spam, which helps in preventing false contacts from being created in the Eloqua instance. Eloqua users also have the ability to enable and disable the form spam protection feature for specific groups of individuals through action permissions. These action permissions can be accessed through Users, Groups, Action Permissions, Edit, and scrolling down to the Forms category, where you will find the Form Spam Protection feature. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching and have a great day.